a journey inside yourself. I think that's one of the most attractive and appealing aspects of freediving, is just to be able to exist in complete silence. It's like there's this connection between the breath and time, and that's suspended when you're holding your breath. Mayol was the first to bring that element into freediving.